A Delray Beach rap artist faces an assault with a deadly weapons charge after he hit a man in the head with a hammer outside of a Boca Raton tattoo parlor. 30-year-old Kyle O'Loughlin, known as Kyote, was arrested earlier this week after police say that he was attacked, that he attacked his girlfriend's ex-boyfriend. Boca Raton police say witness testimony and surveillance footage linked O'Loughlin to the alleged attack. He remains in the Palm Beach County Jail without bond.